Welcome back to Politics Watch. This is Serpy. Now, yesterday I covered the story on the young lady Tashika Make, right, and her boyfriend Marklon CJ Hayes. Right. Tashika Make was also pregnant. Now, probably seen in the news, Tashika Make lost her life. The people them, I say, hand over CJ, them deal with him. Police them came to the station, then we saw him in the station. He may not lose him life. Police say him take him one life. Now, in the video, I'm telling you, the people who know CJ, I said, boy, him can't do this. There is no way CJ will do this. So I lie, police I tell, lie everybody I tell, and my ears are the next man do it, and just find a little girl on the road. You know it go already. Now, the mother of CJ come out and say, but he can't tell nothing. The police do it. Look into the story now. Are you ready for that one now? Let's examine it. Think about this for a second. The mother, in her own words, say, and I quote, no one can tell me, say, on a police hit him, because them hide it. When we reach at the police station, a gentleman was around the desk, and we asked him if we could see Marklon Hayes. He said to us that we have to wait. So we sit and wait. After wait half an hour, we ask him what is going on. He said we must wait. So she reached at the station, asked to see him. Can't see him. Right, so this is her leading up to saying, I hide them, I hide something. When we were there, we see a van driving and we started to look because they're going to the cell. The gentleman that told us to wait went in the cell two times. Then after, two more police went into the cell. A next policeman came into the station, then went out with a cutlass. I'm assuming the cutlass was to cut him down. Right. She didn't go on for steal, and they want to put him behind the driver's seat, but him couldn't hold because he seemed like him stiff. When him auntie looking at the van, a CJ that had the same shot when they end quote. Don't really see what was hiding there, obviously he was already gone. So, if you pull up at the station and say, I want to see him, and he's already gone, he's already passed on, you know, they're not going to say, right, go on in, they go look at him, no? Well, they're not going to say that. Of course, they're not going to tell you if you wait, and people are going to go back and forth, he's already gone. See, it's not just mommy, I say, CJ a good youth. People know him and like him, and say, boy, CJ a good youth. Here's the thing, this is a crime of passion. Crime of passion, now, nothing to do with good youth. Crime of passion is done by normal people. The type of person who carries a crime of passion is not a gang member. He's not a stone crusher, he's not a clansman. He doesn't go around and attack and fight people every day. They get in their feelings and they make a snap decision. So let's look at this now. We're going to break this down. Just from a position of reason, logic, and unicorn selling. Are the police them killing? You know JCF is somewhere up there, and if you could rank a list of top 5 most hated anything in Jamaica, I'm sure police in that top 5. So, even when police right, police wrong. So, make a look on it, a JCF killing, make a work with that one. Because at first, them has to know, well, the confession are real, and them make him confess. And them, like them beat him and make him confess. Right? Then the mother come out and say, you know what, actually, right. No, after the confession, then they say, the way the police beat him, he hang himself, that's what, because I was hearing what's being said in the community. The way the police bought abuse him, him deciding can't manage them one, just take him on alive. Then the latest is the mother said, well, I them hang him. Make a look into this one. You have all seen the videos, right? Somebody present a logical argument to me where a group of police officers will risk life and limb to move him out of that community. If he then carry him going to one station, go pull off one of the most ridiculous hits in history. Police did want him gone so bad. That's the police put themselves at risk. Remember, when they see the video, people that talk about a good youth. Yeah, that's what you all say. Nobody now disputes say he was a nice guy to you. And that's not the point here, sir. crime of passion, that's nothing to do with good youth. Good youth, the crime of passion. Normal youth, the crime of passion. Non-gang members, non-killers, the crime of passion. So we still look into it. So the video of me see was a group of policemen who didn't even start pick up lick themselves. One of the policemen were injured, but I forget treatment. That's a fact. Plus him did already get a couple from the people them. So the police, the JCF have this special vendetta against him. Right? But them say, you know what? Here we are gonna do. We are gonna take on a very passionate crowd, a heated crowd, a crowd that want him gone. No. We are gonna take them on. We are gonna go into the lion's den to bring him out. Just so we can carry him to the station, go finish him off and stuff. You see, the JCF love death so much that them can't even give the public the chance to do it. I don't even realize that one. These people want you to believe that the JCF love kills so much that even when all them have to do is just drive a little slower to make the people them finish him off. When them get the report say him did it, all them have to do is just wait a little longer, make the people then get rid of him. No paperwork, no long argument, no income, no bad PR. Just make the people them, we could just take a look at time. Make people them deal with him. Right? I could just pull over right there and wait. But I'm dealing with him. Anytime he's gone, we'll just pick him up and throw him in the back of everyone. No, don't do that, squaddy. You're mad. Over miss the chance. If you get rid of him yourself, you're mad. Go for him. We don't want the public take him out. We want to do it. This is what the CJ wouldn't do that. Crowd want you to accept. Make a throw yourself in the line of fire, missed big stone to the point of rounds of a squeeze off. Unna see the video them. Rounds of a squeeze off for the crowd ease off. That's how much them did want him. That's how much the people them did want him. And them crowds make the people them have him. But why miss the opportunity to get rid of him themselves? I mean, the JCF, you know, like how KR run pan gas, it look like JCF run pan people blood. So come on, we can't have, no, you can't get him. Want him for yourself. Come look at then, carry him gas station, butter bruise him. I mean, we could have left the people in for butter bruise him. Right. No, so no make we carry him gas station, go butter bruise him. Get all of the damage and the evidence pan yourself. Carry him go to the cell, throw something around him neck and finish him off. And then, yeah, add the next one to the tally. One more gone, slain by the JCF. That sound, how feasible that sound to you? Because remember, you know, the people, CJ mother said, you can't tell her nothing. Because if one thing history has shown us, mothers know when them son do things, we know that. Alright, history has shown us that. We know the him a good youth mafia. Love swear for man, like say them know, like they've seen men at their worst and what they're capable of when them buttons get pushed to the extreme. Right? I mean, think about it. This would have to be the most death thirsty team of police officers we've ever seen. A team of police officers that say, you know what, the way me love kill. The way me love kill, we are going to chuck in front of the people them, fall on this body and take him out. Just so we can carry him to the station, go butter bruise him, till him give a fake cash, because he confessed to the police officers, but now of course the CJ, a good youth squad, say. I call him butter bruise him. In that video, coming out of that house, that was not the look of the man. What I say, won't I roll on for them, that's not the look. That's not how he was acting. That's the look of a man who does something and instantly regret it. His body language, his mannerisms, everything was saying him instantly regret what him do. Nobody not have to tell me nothing, but nobody not have to tell me nothing on either side. I saw the video for myself. If somebody does accuse you of something like that, trust me, you'll be acting completely differently. But let's just say he's just an excellent actor. Alright, I could give him that. But still want Malcolm explain to me how this group of police officers in Clarendon were willing to risk life and limb to take him out of the lions and take him from the people them who did want him, who would have done much worse to him. It would have been longer and more painful. But the opportunity for add another tally to the victims cannot be missed. So, one can believe what one want to believe. Now that he's gone, he's not getting a day in a court or whatever. Right. So, you ask yourself the question, which one is more likely? He did that. What them saying to the girl? Instantly regretted. Take him on a life, which is very common, by the way, if you never notice. When men do that to them, when men make snap decision and do that to them woman, them normally end up taking them on a life. It's not rare. Or, as the CJ a good youth wouldn't do that, and his mother tell him how say. It's all a giant conspiracy. Not only was he framed, but the police faked the whole angry mob thing and challenging the mob and risking it. That was all an act. Right. A brilliant piece of acting, I must say. Netflix worthy. And then the water that just said, could I carry him to the station, go finish him off. So the crowd divided into two. And the second set, right, the CJ wouldn't do it. Them carry him to the station, go batter bruising and hang themselves. That set. You know what, for them version, would make we have to draw the conclusion, say, that Clarendon police them are the coolest police in Jamaica. Police so cool. That's them willing to take on the mob, right, for fight, for get the chance, for go kill somebody themselves. Anyway, Vision Squad, you wouldn't serve, PIA, you don't know, more life, Vulture Squad, stay circling, bless.